Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video tutorial, I want to show you how to make this easy 3D necklace. I hope you will like. So, let's start. We take a metal base. And here I printed out on a printer drawing of birds. And I cut out this one. Then we glue down it to the base. A little bit I smeared it with glue. So here I will draw a twig. Then take a piece of adhesive tape and glue to the drawing. Cut off excess tape. Now, fill in the base with the epoxy resin. Need to put it on flat surface for a day and wait until the resin will be hardened. Guys, thanks for watching. Please give me a thumbs up and subscribe on my channel. Love you. Bye.